Hey guys, Lion here. I just want to give you a quick menu options before you watch this video. You're about to watch the high speed coloring of me coloring in my Lich DOTA2 fan art. But if you would like to watch the longer version, which may be better for you people who want to learn how to draw or maybe just want to see how I draw in Photoshop and it has some narration, click this link that's up here. And if you want to watch me drawing Lich from scratch, and it's just black and white, there's a link here for that long version. And if you want to watch the high speed version, click this link here. And then finally, if you just want to skip and get right to the art, then click this link, because I want to see the art too, because it looks pretty cool. All right, see you later guys, and enjoy the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching my coloring of Lich from Dota 2. If you like what you saw and you think I'm a pretty cool dude, hit the subscribe button and please subscribe to my channel. It's down here. It's a watermark that says line. And if you want to leave me a comment or a critique, just post one down below and let me know what you think. Also, providing you with a link here. So this way, if you want to see more of my artwork, including the artwork that I made in this video, then click this link. It goes to linedetail.com. That's my site. All right. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate your viewership, subscribership, and if we ever go on a boat together, that ship too. All right. Speak to you later, buddies. Bye-bye.